I'm Lisa and I'm one of the tourism teachers here at O10. One of the first units you'll undertake in your course is about the tourism industry, and you'll be learning about knowledge that's really applicable to our industry. You'll learn about the sectors of the industry and how they interrelate with each other. It's a great underpinning unit that you'll use throughout your course and also throughout your career. One of the questions that people often ask in this course is about the articles that you'll need to select for the extended response in this unit. You can look anywhere for these articles, newspapers, magazines, and certainly the internet, and you'll find a great source of information, and you'll just need to respond to that article.